Forest Hills, USA, and the Davis Cup doubles, with Australia's Bromwich and Sidwell in the far court facing America's Billy Talbot and Gardner Mulloy. The gallant Australians battled on to match point, and in the thrilling final rally, watched Sidwell wearing the eye shade. A well-earned Australian doubles triumph, but for the third year in succession, the Davis Cup stays in the USA.